Are you currently teaching your children about volcanoes? At Twinkl, we have a huge range of resources that can help you in supporting your children's learning in this topic. Our Volcanoes Glossary Activity is a great way for your child to familiarise themselves with the terminology related to volcanoes. You can use this glossary to find out about the different parts of a volcano, along with other key volcano vocabulary and words. Once your child knows the parts of a volcano and keywords, they can use this in pairs to test their knowledge. Our descriptive word map for volcanoes can be used as a display piece or a table prompt to allow pupils to improve their own work when writing descriptively about volcanoes. The mat is perfect for expanding vocabulary, up-leveling writing, and adding flair to creative pieces. This Mountain and Volcano Descriptive Writing for Key Stage 2 resource word mat is filled with fantastic words and descriptive phrases to inspire creativity within your children. This can be helpful when carrying out a piece of writing. The World Volcanoes Reading Comprehension Activity features facts about volcanoes of the world and how volcanoes form and the stages of eruption. This reading comprehension can also be completed online. Our Volcano Cross-Section Augmented Reality 3D model is an amazing resource to use, as your children will be able to see the volcano up close. Take the time to zoom in and look at the volcano carefully. Fascinating! I hope that these resources can help you when you are teaching your children all about volcanoes. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.